I can't keep running from myself by drinking alcohol. I got too drunk last night, I think I almost lost it all. I smoke too much, don't eat enough, and barely sleep at all.
Today, we're gonna go hiking. So, we're gonna get ready and we're gonna go head there. I want this earth all for myself. We went to Wawa. We got something healthy the other day, but we're gonna go hiking with this girl that I met on Tinder. So, we'll see how that works out. I guess I'll catch you guys there.
I wanna go. In the cave. I'm going in the cave. What? Mushroom. Yo. Whoa, what was that? Guys, I think I found my new home. Ow, hit my head. This is where I'm gonna live from now on. I'm just gonna live in this cave. So if you need me, come find me. Yeah. Guys, look at this. What is this place called again?
Like Mountain Lake something or other.
Okay, Mountain Lake something. We are in I forgot the name of it. What is it?
Mountain Lakes Nature Preserve Trail. Right.
We're out here. I met her and I showed her some of my music. We were just hanging out over there, played the guitar. We had a really great time. I'm not sure where I'm gonna go from here, but it was very nice meeting you. If you want to shout anything out, shout out your social media, whatever. I'll put it in the description to you.
I make cool music for angsty people.
There you go.
My stage name is Hiding Inside Her, and chase her. Keep on rocking up those streams.
Go check her out. I'll link all of her stuff in the description. But yeah, so I don't know where I'm going from here, but I will catch you guys there.
The next day.
Good morning. We slept good. We slept really good last night, actually. That was like some of the best sleep I've had on this trip so far. Today, we got a little special treat for you guys. I'm actually heading out to Jersey Shore, like where the Jersey Shore house is, the Seaside Heights. We're on the way. All right, guys, we are filling up. In New Jersey, you can't pump your own gas. I forgot about that.
Guys, this pork roll, so good. That thing is so good.
And it's got the cheese with it, bro. Like, on a bagel. Mm.
Bumping that glaive, y'all. This song is really good. It's probably about to go right into the edit, so. I'm not that boy that I once was at all. And I know you can't accept that I'm all grown up. I'll stay in touch, but I have some problems to attend to. Guys, you'll never guess where I'm going. It looks a lot different than last time I was here. Visitors parking. All right, let's go to visitors parking.
Guys, I wish I had a military ID. This is where I used to live in New Jersey. It's Colts Neck Naval Weapons Station Earl. Let's go see what we can see around here. I wonder if this is the park that we all used to go to as kids. I think it is. Dude, I don't think it's even changed a bit. I don't know how much it's changed since I've lived here, but it looks pretty similar. Let's go see what's up at the visitor center.
I remember being a little kid running around here. They used to have a skate park right over there too. I wonder if it's still there.
Here's the visitor center.
Closed? No!
It's because it's Sunday.
Hold up. I think that literally is the park. We all used to hang out at the park right there.
Dude, that is the one.
I wish I had a military ID so I could just go look.
Can't be doing that.
All right, so I used to live here. I'm sorry. I just wanted to reminisce. Sorry. I can't take pictures on the base.
All right. That was a cool little excursion. But yeah, I'm going to keep going to Seaside Heights. But this is a cool little drop off. I was literally passing right by, so I was like, I had to stop and see.
All right, guys, I just got pulled over. The cops stopped me.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Hey, man.
If I get to see your driver's license, registration,
yeah. Yeah. That was crazy. That was, like, apparently, like, a really big deal, just me filming that. But the cop was really cool. If you're watching this, shout out to you. But, guys, guess what? I got a ticket. I got a ticket. And it's a mandatory court appearance ticket. It's for 3 months out. So I have to come back to New Jersey to go to court and explain myself. Technically, they said that what I did wasn't even illegal because it was like still public land because I didn't have to go through like any gate to get onto the military base. I was just filming along that fence in the visitor center. So I guess that's just another excuse to come back across the country again, which is fine. Like, I love this. But, you know, everything happens for a reason. So I think that might be one of those reasons. I want to go skate right right now because I feel like a little kind of like a little mad at the whole situation. Whatever, you know, it's my fault. I filmed, but I just want to go blow off some steam at the skate park. It's called Tom's River Skate Park. It's by Seaside Heights. So I'll see you there. We're about 30 minutes away. Let's go.
Baby, let's run away. We don't have to go far. I'll search my couch for change. You'll steal your parents' car. I'll change my name to Clyde, and you'll change yours to Bonnie. We'll find new ways to get high, like robbing banks for money. You say you'll marry rich. I stare down at the carpet. I swear I'll die alone. You say I'm acting selfish. Deep down we're both aware we were made for each other. But I like to piss you off, and you like to make me suffer. And if you ask, I'd leave you if it would make you happy. I'll cut my hand, I'll never play another note, 'cause I love you oh so badly. And I don't need tomorrow, as long as I have you today. I will be anyone that you want me to be. I'll rearrange my fiber to make you. Stay. I know your friends all say we're no good for each other. I think that they're all mad that they don't have a lover. They'll tell you I'm so bad. You'll say that's not the real me. You don't know him like I do. You don't know how he treats me.
Guys, I've been dying to skate. I haven't been able to really skate all the way up here.
All right, guys, I'm here at the park.
I've been already skating for like an hour or so. This is it.
It's in New Jersey. It's pretty cool.
It's Tom's River Township Skate Park.
So, yeah, if you're in the Jersey Shore area, come check this out.
So, I'm going to set you up on a tripod, but what I'm going to try to do, kickflip over that.
Can't help but feel there's something wrong with me. Hide in the house from friends that I should see. All I want is not to hurt. Cigarettes that always burn. I'm like the dark, stand in the highway. Errands to run and calls that I should make. All I've got is busy work. Record stores and comic books. Can't help but feel there's something wrong with me. I am the house of friends that I should see. All I want is not to hurt.
Guys, I don't think you understand. I was trying that for like a fucking hour. Thanks for the hype. Thanks for the hype, guys. Oh my gosh. I can fucking leave now. Whew.
All right, guys, I am actually dying right now. I'm fucking so beat. Oh, my. Oh, so tired. Look at my hair. I didn't even know it looked like that. Oh, I'm about to go hit up the Wawa, guys. I need some food. Or some electrolytes. I'll catch you guys at the Wawa.
We made it to the Wawa. I am literally dead right now. I'm so hungry. I don't think you guys understand.
Look, I'm going to throw up and pass out all at the same time.
No bun hoagies. It's just a salad.
I got one of these electrolyte drinks. These are so clutch. If you work out or do physical activity, you need these in your life.
We're gonna go to Jersey Shore. I'll catch you guys there, I guess.
I'm so tired.
All right, guys, that is Seaside Heights right there. That's the boardwalk. Look at it.
Look at how spooky and misty out, bro. Oh no, I feel about that. Let's go over here to the Ferris wheel. All right, guys, this is the amusement park. Yeah, it's all kind of closed down because I came at a terrible time. Hold up, guys, I think this is the store. The store that they used to work at. Store Shore? What did I just say, Shore Store? That's it, right? That's gotta be the one. Guys, this is it. This is the house, look. I guess it's for rent. I would hate to rent this place. Imagine everyone's coming up here taking videos like me. Yo, this is crazy. That's like the balcony up there they always used to hang out at. Guys, this is insane. So weird to be here in person.
Not sure what the move is next, but I'm probably gonna go back to my car and find some place to stack up for the night.
All right, guys, I found a little street parking. That's gonna be it for me today. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are the reason I do this. I love you. Hope you're having a great day. I hope this video entertained or made someone laugh. There was a little hiccup today. I got that ticket, whatever. You know, it's fine. I busted my ass too skating, but it's fine. It's part of the journey, you know? You can't be up all the time. It's all about ups and downs. It's a roller coaster, you know? If you're up, you gotta have something to bring you back down. You gotta have something negative, but then you climb back up. I'm done rambling. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are the best. I love you. Good night.